So I'm heading over to this spot that I got told from Peter Mossop's Tackle World. It's like this landlocked lake. It's like fresh water runs into it. But I think there's like heaps of saltwater drains and stuff that go in and out of it. So yeah, he pretty much said like the fish get to a certain size, they can't get back out of the drains because it's got like meshing nets over it. So yeah, I'm gonna head there this afternoon.
So yeah, basically the salt runs from this little filthy creek across over onto that vacant block where the gate is. So I've only got 4 pound leader, G. Yeah,
oh, it's head shaking. He pulls it in.
Oh, he just snapped me off. Yeah, the boys. What do you reckon that is? 40?
Yeah, got it.
I reckon 38. Yeah, get it out. Whip it out. Like to thank
he's
BCF.
Going 40. He's going 40.
Play by the rules.
No, oh, yeah,
yeah, easy, bro. I'm saying 42.
Oh, come on, man.
You're fucking orange.
This place is death. Oh, yeah, that's fish. That's waiting, bro. That's a bloody.
It's not even fighting.
Yeah.
I fucked up. Whatever, I reckon that's a... What in the fuck?
Yeah, big stone.
Oh, that's dope. Bro, that's sick.
Is this thing?
Dude.
That's dope. I don't feel safe even holding it.
Well, that's definitely my first stonefish on a plastic. That is one ugly...
Ah! Oh, this thing's a fucking demon. Oh! Fuck. Oh, it's buckling.
What's coming out of its head?
Oh my god, what is this thing? I mean, it's a stonefish. I actually hate it, eh? It's creeping me.
I've been around and brought you down, it's true. I had some drinks and said some things to you. If I said too much, I know your mind to lose. I had some drinks and said some things to you.
Yep.
Yeah.
This is a way better fish, dude. Bro, this is a good fish. Bro.
Have you seen him?
Nah. It's a brim.
Yeah.
That, oh, he'd be 30. 34.
Fat boy.
He's got a big head, that's for sure.
He's been out of the water for like 3 years.